Hey, I get it. You want to sell your house for top dollar in the shortest period of time with the least headaches. The short answer is just call me at 703-707-0334. The right answer, though, is that we've been selling houses for top dollar in the shortest period of time with the least amount of headaches for over 10 years. As I recall all the real estate transactions, in the back of my mind I had before getting into real estate, I can say that they've all been an unmitigated disaster. My first selling transaction, I selected the exact same real estate agent to sell my house that I used to buy my house. Now, I'm not gonna go through all my transactions, but I am gonna review just this one transaction. At that time, when I purchased my house, I was engaged to my first wife. Yes, been married before. And that agent we selected showed us three properties, threw down the gauntlet, and said, take your pick. Not knowing any better, and being completely ignorant to the process and not really understanding the selection process as it comes to real estate, we did what we were told to do. We selected one. Today, if I told any one of our clients, okay, hey, I showed you three houses, pick one, now it's time to go, and there are no more houses to show you. That's what that real estate agent told me at that point. Our clients would basically tell us to go pound sand. Now, when I was going to sell this property, arguably when we first bought it, there was only three houses in existence, in all of Northern Virginia. I was provided pretty much the exact same service. You can sell your house for X amount of dollars and you're not gonna get more than that. And quite frankly, the advice I was provided left me in a rental with no money in my pocket from the sale of that house, actually owing money to the bank with a roommate that I really didn't like that much. Basically, I found myself in the same condition as I did when I went to college, except I was making enough money to pay my bills and maybe take a vacation once a year. So you don't know what you don't know. And when you don't know what you don't know, you accept whatever you are given, even if it's pretty much the bottom of the barrel. So there is I'm here to tell you that there is a better way, and it starts with you not accepting the service from the first agent that you meet. Just the way that most Americans, 77%, accept the first job offer that they're provided, you don't wanna do that. So I was coming off my divorce, started to save my money, finish up my master's degree, and start to climb myself out of this pit that I found myself in. They say that hindsight is 20/20. Guess what, I agree with them. As I look back now at that time, if I simply had better advice, if I only had someone who cared about me, if I had a little bit of guidance, I mean, I was given no guidance and the guidance I was given was bad. Even if the realtor had offered me options and said, look, here's your option one, here's the consequence, here's the benefits, here's the risk, that would have been awesome. You know what I got? I got nothing. You have to sell the house. You have to sell the house. You know what? You have to sell the house. You have to sell the house. I know that if I was given just a chance to get some good advice, I'd be in a 1,000,000% better position in my life today than where I am right now. Let me tell you the reason why. Most people don't realize this, that 87% of the U.S. population have their entire wealth tied up in their primary residence. So that's about 280 million people who are dependent upon their primary residence to help them achieve some type of financial success after they retire. No one ever explained that to me. When I was selling my first house, I got no information. My agent was concerned with one thing: getting their hands on the commission check. And guess what? After she got her hands on that commission check, guess how many times I heard from her? Zero. Surprise. So when I got into real estate, I wanted to do something a little bit different. I wanted to be able to provide an excellent customer experience. I wanted to be able to educate my clients on what their options are. I wanted to provide value, with my advice so they can maximize their real estate investment. I wanted to provide real estate services that that they could use to help build wealth or make as much money on the transaction as they possibly can. And as far as I know, there's very few realtors out there that do just what I described. And I've done that here at 23 Homes, and which, you know, we've made it one of the most successful real estate firms in the world. And it's because we care about our clients. We put our clients first, and we've distilled the issues, the concerns, the desires that our clients want in a real estate firm that they work with, and we found out what is the most important things that a person who's looking to get into a real estate transaction, whether it's buy, selling, or investing, wanted. And how do I know this? I have talked to over 20,000 homeowners who have had a questionable time with their real estate service provider. Here's what I've learned. Anybody who's looking to buy, sell, or invest in real estate, they want to work with an agent that has crisp communication, accurate communication, and is giving them insights into the consequences and the risks of that transaction and the decisions that are made along the lines. They want someone who is aggressive with their marketing, someone who understands the market within this framework of being able to assess the appraisal, the price, the overall value of their house, and what is the money they can expect from selling that house. But they want that information accurately. We've got a quad. If you've ever watched any of our videos, we have got a pricing quad that takes four areas into consideration for when you're pricing your house. They want a real estate agent who also is an internet expert and who leverages technology to squeeze every ounce of the sale of that particular property into the most money that they could possibly make. And then consequently, on the other side, if they're buying a house, they want someone who really understands that buying process so they could pay the least amount of money on the other side. And finally, they want someone who is affiliated with a industry leader. And we're with Keller Williams, and Keller Williams is continually number one in a variety of different areas. And they want to be able to work with someone who is an authority. And we've got over 10,000 videos all throughout YouTube. The information that we provide you, from 1031 exchanges to senior living, to how to, you know, use your 401k, set up LLCs, is just invaluable. People call us from all around the country in order to understand how they can get the most out of their real estate investment. So we focus in on a world-class customer experience, one that people will remember and feel good about, and that they're so delighted with that they actually refer friends, relatives, neighbors, and everybody around them how much they love 23 Homes. That's the only way that we can get referrals, the only way we can get endorsements. Our clients become advocates of our services. Look at all the references that we have on Yelp and Zillow, and just go to 23homes.com and go to references. There's video references in there of people that just love 23 Homes. So we help people get what they want out of their real estate investment, and in turn, they help us by being our advocates. So help people what they want, and in turn, you get what you want, is a cliche that I heard when I was much younger and kind of went from one ear and out the other, but today it actually is a reality. Just go to our website and you can see how well we're doing because we help our clients and care about our clients so much. So I have been in construction, Class A general contractor, real estate, licensed real estate agent, and an international project manager who specializes in real estate. It's great to know that our clients support us so much. And the next question is you may have is, you know, how do we do it? That's a whole nother video. I could talk to you ad nauseum about how you need to put your house on the market, how to stage your house. But that's all in our next video on how to sell your house. It's called How to Sell Your House for the Absolute Maximum Amount of Money, even if you have the worst property in your neighborhood. So subscribe to our YouTube channel. Just hit the subscription down at the bottom of this video. Give us a thumbs up. But most importantly, give us a call. We'd love to talk to you. Our phone number is 703-707-0334. And we'll get that information into your hands. We'll direct you to where that video is. Remember, if you want to sell your house for top dollar in the shortest period of time with the least number of headaches, you're at the right place here with our real estate services. We're local experts, proven real estate professionals. Again, give us a call, 703-707-0334. Thank you. Thanks for watching. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye now.